Wouldn't it be amazing to be invisible? We're going to see if we can find an insect that almost disappears, the Malaysian dead leaf mantis. So come on and look closer with me, Mira. Malaysian dead leaf mantises are insects that come from the country of Malaysia. Let's look closer. Can you find it? There it is. The mantis is hard to see when in the wild. This is called camouflage. Can you say camouflage? Great! The Malaysian dead leaf mantis is brown and flat and gets its name from how much it looks like. What do you think? Right, a dead leaf. It's such perfect camouflage that other insects don't even know it's there. The Malaysian dead leaf mantis can keep perfectly still for hours or can rock back and forth like a leaf waving in the breeze. I wouldn't want to play hide and seek with them. Wow, look at that triangle-shaped head. Malaysian dead leaf mantises have amazing eyesight, kind of like when I use my magnifying glass to take a closer look. And different from most insects, they have a neck like you and me. See? Their heads can move around to look for lunch or help them hide from animals that want to eat them. They're part of a group of insects called praying mantises. They're called that because of the way they hold their front legs. See? It's almost like they're praying. Let's look closer. Malaysian dead leaf mantises eat crickets and plants. Their babies look just like smaller versions of the adults. Oh, aren't they cute? And even though they can stay still for a really long time, when they want to move, whoa, did you see that? They're really fast. Keep your eyes and ears open to the world of animals all around you. Until next time, when we look closer at more Disney animals. If you like this video and want to learn more about Disney animals, click the link in the description below.
Let's hear it for Mira.